Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am so glad to see all of you here at the Russian Embassy today. And we are very happy to come this time to London because we have several very important events. One of them is presentation of the Byzantine catalogue of the collection of Moscow Kremlin. First of all, I should say that this work is very important both for the museum and for all scientific world, because Kremlin Byzantine collection is really the best in the world. And we spent more than 10 years to prepare this wonderful book. I should say that the book is published in Russian and in English, and our edition is dedicated to the Byzantine antiquities, the pan-European heritage of constantly increasing interest. Our contemporaries are attracted to the Byzantine heritage either by the aesthetic perfection of Byzantine artworks, or the humanism, or the high spirituality of Byzantine art. The Byzantine antiquities have been collected in the Moscow Kremlin within several centuries, beginning with the 14th century. In the time of formation of the Russian state and founding of the Russian Patriarchate, the collecting of sacred Byzantine pieces was very active, as they were considered the heritage of the great Orthodox Empire and the symbol of the succession of the state power. The Byzantine heritage had always been kept in the state treasury of our country, in the center of Moscow, in the Kremlin. So the Kremlin collection is founded on the sacred treasures of the Grand Princes and Tsars treasury, vestments of first Russian church hierarchs, icons of the Kremlin cathedrals and churches. The main peculiarity of the collection is its high connects with the culture of the nation. In the course of time, a number of Byzantine artworks became part of the Russian history and statehood. Some of them were included into Russian artistic ensembles, others were the result of Greek and Russian makers' collaboration in Moscow. Because probably not all of you know that there were there were workshops in Moscow, and everything for Russian court and for gifts of different heads of the state, of different foreign states, were produced in the Kremlin, inside the Kremlin. A series of precious pieces came from the treasure troves found in our country, and they are evidence of centuries-old relations between Byzantium and Russia. Among the latter, we would mention such recent acquisitions of our museum as the Byzantine cup and the dish of the 12th and 13th centuries. The Kremlin collection reflects the artistic peculiarity of the Byzantine culture and comprises a series of artworks which are fundamental for the history of the Byzantine art. Among them, we should mention outstanding chased pieces, large multi-figure cameos, cloisonné enamels, luxurious embroidered church vestments, which are truly unique, and tempera icons. The Byzantine icons collection of the Moscow Kremlin occupies a very special place among the Russian and world collections of Byzantine art, as it includes artworks both of high artistic level and rare iconography. Some of you probably saw our items in New York at two Byzantine exhibitions which were held not so long ago, but not all the collection was shown there. In total, this catalogue presents 145 pieces. And they are described very well, and among them are both historical pieces and those found during the archaeological excavations on the territory of Moscow Kremlin. A special feature of the catalog is that it includes reproductions of all the works in as much detail as possible, which is particularly important in the case of works that bear a complex program of images, such as the famous circuses of the Kremlin collection. The images from other collections of the world are also significant. This catalog is the result of research conducted by art historians, linguists, archaeologists, and restorers. The English translation has been made by Professor Ralph Clemens. We would like to thank the publishing house Pinakothek and director Natalia Sipovskaya, the designer and artist Irina Tarhanova, who were authors of this catalog. And thanks to their high professionalism and refined artistic flair, the Byzantine Antiquities catalogs seems to be a spectacular and beautiful scholarly edition. One of the main goals of the authors of the catalog was the research of the Byzantine artworks' role in the Russian culture and their historical fortune. We hope that this catalog would help the readers of the other countries to get to know the Kremlin Byzantine collection and the history of the Russian culture better. And I would like to thank Russian Embassy for this wonderful evening and reception. And I would like to introduce to you two wonderful ladies who are authors of the catalog, main authors of the catalog. This is Olga Shashina and Olga, come here please. And Irina Stelyagova. Irina, where are you? Come here.
Yes. Here is the main lady.
This is the main lady who decided to collect all the large and small pieces of the Byzantine collection which are situated in different parts of Kremlin cathedrals, churches, and palaces. And thanks to their work and to their collaboration with art historians and linguists all over the world, we are having this wonderful book now. And now I would like them to show you some pictures. And to say some words about this book.